Hi guys, today I'm going to be showing you how I turn this into this. So as you can see, this is the final result. It's much thicker than it was. Oh my god, F was all over. But it's much thicker. It's like nicer. You can like do a photo shoot with it. But yeah, this is my tutorial. And this cost me like $6 versus, I don't know. To get something like this, it could be like 25. Yeah, it's gonna show like crazy, but they all do. They're boas. So basically in this video right here, I am just taking the boa and I'm separating all of them out. And I'm gonna grab one, put it over to like the way end of the side, and then I'm gonna grab another one and I'm gonna pull that on the other side, like in a crisscross, kind of like a braid. I'll insert like a little pic so you see what I'm talking about so I don't literally sound like I'm talking nonsense. But you just repeat that and you wanna make sure it's tight. Or it's just gonna like have a bunch of, it's gonna be really loose, so it's not gonna work. So I'm just doing that right now. I know it's sped up really fast, but I'm just doing it and it works really fine.